Good morning friends, I am Purva. Let's work out the following question. For the following differential equation, find a particular solution satisfying the given condition. 1 plus x squared into dy by dx plus 2xy is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x squared. And the given condition is y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 1. Let us now begin with the solution. So, the given differential equation is one plus x squared into dy by dx plus 2xy is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x squared. And we are given that y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 1. Now, on dividing both the sides of this equation by 1 plus x squared, we get 2xy upon dx plus 2xy upon 1 plus x squared is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x squared whole square. Let us mark this as equation 1. Now the above equation is a linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus py is equal to q. Therefore, the integrating factor of this equation is given by e raised to the power integral e dx. Now, on comparing this equation 1 with the equation dy by dx plus py is equal to q, we can clearly see that p is equal to 2x upon 1 plus x squared. Therefore, we get integrating factor is equal to e raised to the power integral 2x upon 1 plus x squared dx. And this is equal to e raised to the power. Now integral 2x upon 1 plus x squared is equal to log 1 plus x squared. And this is further equal to 1 plus x squared. Because e raised to the power log 1 plus x squared is equal to 1 plus x squared. Therefore we get the integrating factor as 1 plus x squared. Now, multiplying both the sides of equation 1 by 1 plus x squared, we get 1 plus x squared into dy by dx plus 2xy is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x squared. And this implies, now we can write 1 plus x squared into dy by dx plus 2xy as d upon dx of y into 1 plus x squared. And this is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x squared. Now, integrating both the sides of this equation with respect to x, we get integral d upon dx of y into 1 plus x squared dx is equal to integral 1 upon 1 plus x squared dx. And this implies, now integrating left hand side, we get y into 1 plus x squared is equal to integrating 1 upon 1 plus x square, we get tan inverse x plus c, where c is a constant. Let us mark this as equation 2. Now to find the value of c, let us use the condition when x is equal to 1, y is equal to 0. So putting the value of x and y in equation 2, we get therefore 0 is equal to tan inverse 1 plus c. And we have, this implies 0 is equal to, now tan inverse 1 is equal to pi by 4. So we have pi by 4 plus c. And this implies c is equal to minus pi by 4. Now, substituting this value of c in equation 2, we get y into 1 plus x square is equal to tan inverse x minus pi by 4. Hence, the required solution is y into 1 plus x square is equal to tan inverse x minus pi by 4. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.